body to science, so we can either do this the easy way or the hard way.
Thank you.